Welcome to the South Carolina Teaching Standards Training Day 3. This is Faye Colley with the Office of Educator Effectiveness and Leadership Development. You're about to learn the NIET certification process, look at some multiple choice sample questions for your exam, and have an overview of the NIET SE Adept portal. Let's talk about the SETS 4.0 Evaluator certification process. Once you successfully complete this training, you need to take the evaluator test at www.scadeptsupport.org. Remember to provide us your full legal name, current district, school, and role, your current and correct district email address, and South Carolina Professional Teaching Certificate number, also known as the six-digit Certificate Identification Number, or CID. The information is needed for NIET to create your account in the SE Adept portal. Within 72 hours of us submitting your information to NIET, you will receive an email from NIET with a link that you need to click to activate your account. You do not need to take the exam immediately, but if you do not click the link from NIET's email to activate your account within 72 hours, your account gets deactivated. You must then contact support@niet.org directly to request for your account to be activated. The SETS 4.0 Evaluator Certification Test has two parts. Part one is viewing and scoring a lesson, and part two is multiple choice questions on the post-conference. For part one, you may score indicators off by 1 point from the National Rater score as many times, but you can only be off scoring by 2 points from the National Rater score twice to pass. Part one must be passed before the system will allow you to proceed to part two. For part two, there are 8 post-conference questions. You need to get at least 6 correct in order to pass. If you fail the SETS 4.0 Evaluator Certification Test twice, you need to take a refresher course at the district, the Office of Educator Effectiveness and Leadership Development is no longer offering SETS 4.0 refresher courses. Once you pass, the SETS 4.0 Evaluator credential is valid for 3 years. A reminder will be sent to the certified evaluators 90 days, 60 days, and 30 days prior to their SETS 4.0 evaluator credentials expiration. When recertifying, you do not need to take another SETS 4.0 3-day evaluator training. You just need to take the test again. Let's view some multiple choice questions. Then I'll take you to the NIET SE Adept portal. So read this question quietly to yourself and look at your options. As a hint, you need to think about the elements of the post-conference. Here's another sample question. Read the question to yourself and then think of your choices. This is your third sample. Read the question and your choices. To answer this question, you need to think about open-ended questions to facilitate meaningful reflection. And now, this is your last sample of your post-conference question. Now let's visit the NIET SC Adept portal, www.scadeptsupport.org. And I'll just type in my name, my email, sorry. We use your email addresses as your default user name. And then once you activate your email from NIET, you should be able to set the password. So I know I'm in, I have my name up here, and if I wanted to log out, I'll click log out. I'm on the homepage of the NIET SC Adept portal. This next icon is the resource library. If you are not ready to take the test immediately, if you click on here, you should have access to South Carolina documents. This bottom section is only available to the certified trainers for SCTS 4.0, but this option, South Carolina documents, should be available to you. And I would point you to this folder, which is the 4.03 day evaluator training resources. So when you click on that, you'll see folders for materials for each day, day one, day two, day three. You would also see additional materials here. The handbook is very helpful. I read this from cover to cover before I took the test, and I was successful at passing the test the first time around. You do not have to read it cover to cover, but that is the kind of learner that I am. If you are participating actively and engaged in our activities and listening, taking notes, you should be perfectly fine, and you should pass the first day. The materials here are the ones that we use for face-to-face training. So we have a workbook. You do not need a workbook for your virtual training because we have transposed those materials digitally. Now, in just looking at the folders within this South Carolina documents of 3-day training, day one has another folder inside it with the videos. So if you wanted to review the videos for each day and just practice scripting, you're able to access those videos in here as well. So again, you have the same format. Day two has a folder for videos. So does day three. When you are ready to take the test, go to the section where it says online certification. The instructions are here, and again, there's a link to a user guide. Okay, this is the one that's page 83 in the workbook for those that are training face-to-face. The directions are easy to follow. We discussed the parts of the test, part one and part two. Here, if you are certified, it will show your status. Since you are new and you haven't taken the test yet, this will not show a status of certified. To take the test, just click begin and a screen will pop up in the middle. Once you've completed the test and you have passed, your side here on the right where history is will show when you have taken the test and when you were successful, that's where it's certified, and the expiration. So you will notice I have two rows since I have taken the test twice. Remember that the credential is only valid for 3 years. So the next time I need to take the test would be in 2024. If you want to print your certificate, there's a column here, just click print and your certificate will populate. So that's it for the quick overview of the NIET SE Adept portal.